There's two candles in the bathroom. The bathroom. This to them.
Is this clean label?
There's two candles right here. I'm gonna put the purple one here.
Just get two different candles over here, but I got that room with red here.
Okay, you ready to do this?
Oh, we're supposed to do it.
Whatever you want. You want to be in the bathroom?
We lost it.
Huh?
You got one of the cell phones too?
Oh yeah.
We're to turn on the top of your hand.
Daniel,
you look
good. Yes.
But then when my phone was on charge.
I thought it was my
phone. How you doing?
Thank you. You're so concerned about it. You must love us a lot.
Relax, enjoy yourself.
One more time, Mike.
No, I don't work in the bakery, I work in the deli now. The bakery's closed down. We didn't get too much money.
Oh,
I
just didn't want
to
work in the deli now.
Yeah.
Oh, when'd you come in? Is Vern gonna make it, Mike?
No.
That's a funny
conversation. He's got that in my place.
That's her birthday party.
You guys ready for spice food punch?
Yeah.
Eat something, honey.
What time are you?
Sean coming?
At some time, I assume.
Mike.
She's on the phone for an hour and a half. With her brother. And then. This is Morty. I'm going for almost an hour. I might as well live by myself. And no longer did she get up the phone. She's back on again. I said, what are you doing? Like 1 week we went over prayer was.
So was that the young grandkids?
No, my children are not.
One woman.
My
one's broken down.
We talked about that because they might have been.
There you go.
That's funny. So is that
Well, that's good.
Is that
I think I got three. And then when he paint one side, some time he can turn the next day.
Yeah,
when we've seen him. He had to wait at least 2-3 days before he could turn him over to me.
Back a little ways from them.
There's one big one still on the truck.
Well, they're not going to change the crease.
This dial.
And then after that, the floor is getting out.
I guess when they're...
Say what?
That's all my kids, they want to get one of them. And when I started getting it short, everyone of them...
Did you wear some clothes or something?
I don't wear anymore, I just got it.
Your clothes do make an impression.
Hard to do.
Wow. Yeah, it is. I told Mom that was, I mean, Michael this morning, that was real good.
No, not yet. We'll look at that. When do you get that?
He's going to start rolling on the news. You guys better get over there.
Do you remember Vicky's brother Charlie?
No, I don't.
Well, he's dying of a both his kidneys shut down. And Troy, our son's giving him a kidney every month, in the middle of the month.
He is.
So, yeah, he's on 12-hour dialysis every year. Mm-hmm. Really but Vicky's taking it pretty hard. Mm-hmm. This Barry Gale, you know, the youngest, such an alcoholism here.
They're right here. About
3 years ago.
They're in here.
Yep, she's had good stuff for the last couple of days. We're kind of